Hi, my name is James. Welcome back to another episode of Hard Hat Chronicles. There are many exciting activities going on the Thunderbird construction site. One of them, which you can see behind me, is what we call pilot car checks. You can see we took the first two cars from the Thunderbird train and transferred it onto the track. As we move these two cars around the track, we can make sure that all of the critical dimensions are correct. One of these dimensions and tolerances we're checking is with the stators of the launch. By checking the stators, we can make sure that the launch to 60 miles an hour in just 3.5 seconds will work correctly. Where the two cars are located behind me is the very end of the launch track. At this point, the train will be going 60 miles an hour. Gravity takes over from here as the car ascends to the top of the 140-foot tall first inversion. Today, we're going to take you inside the control building for Thunderbird, or as we like to call it, the willpower building. Come on, let's go take a look. When you have a ride as advanced as Thunderbird, there's an intricate control system to make everything happen. I like to break it down into three sections to understand how it all works. First is ride control, and that's out of these cabinets on my left. Second is launch control. All these cabinets on my right are dedicated to launching the train down the track up to 60 miles an hour. Finally, there's flywheel control. Those controls are actually in a different room of the willpower building where we'll head next. You may recognize this room from a previous episode of Hard Hat Chronicles if you've been following along on the website. In this room, there's the flywheels themselves and all the support equipment necessary to make them run. The flywheel assembly consists of three main parts. Those parts are a motor, a generator, and then the flywheel itself. The way the system works is in between launches of Thunderbird, the motor spins the flywheel up to speed. This stores energy that can later be used for the launch. When it's time for Thunderbird to launch, that flywheel transfers the energy to the generator, which converts that energy into electricity and powers the stators on the launch track. That's it for this episode of Hard Hat Chronicles. Stay tuned at holidayworld.com for more updates.